This must be my lucky day.
That's so cool.
Yeah. And now here's something I hope you really like. Oh, I turned off. So I was like at Burning Man. Do not attempt this at home. Okay. This goes like this. This goes like that. This should go right here. So I was like at Burning Man. I want this to shine on my face like this.
Did you say?
Oh my God, it's full of stars. That color's not really showing up too well on this power cube.
I want some cereal.
Oh, that's kind of cool.
Hungry?
Sure. That's cool. Okay. I like this. Well, well, well. Grad school. Year 2. Week 2 begins.
Oh my God, you're in week 2?
Today. Yes. And then what? As they say. Okay. I'm just about done with this experiment. That's what we learned at ITP. How to like stick your flashlight up to a prism and hold it with your hands and janky winky. This. It's not even working.
Oh.
Okay. Now we
So it's Anusara Yoga. Like other yoga disciplines, Anusara Yoga has obvious physical benefits. Practitioners develop a greater range of motion, and the practice can help them ease chronically sore, stiff muscles. Many people also claim that regular focused breath work helps them stay calm and focus outside their classes.
That's
it's a bunch of bullshit.
Totally. Total bullshit, man. All of it. What's up, bro?
Excuse me.
See that?